Good morning and welcome to Rambler Radio Sunday Edition. Recently, we had a listener to ask us, please, to play some funny songs. It's weighing on her mind that folks need to laugh more these days. Well, we watch the news and we read the papers and we think she's right. So, we've got a busy show for you this morning. Let's get started. Rambler Radio is on the air, and Ray Stevens has your wake-up call.
We got a problem in this world today, and most of it's caused by all you people walking around out there without a clue. You're lost and confused and don't know what to do. Here's a message for you. If Jesus is a stranger, check your circle of friends. Whoa, 'cause brother, you're in danger, and it's time to make amends. Might be looking the other way, but he's looking straight at you. So if Jesus is a stranger, get yourself introduced. I ain't no preacher, oh, but I know wrong from right. I ain't no saint, but I know I've seen the light, and I'm giving you warning in a friendly sort of way, that he will be coming back someday. Yes, and if Jesus is a stranger, check your circle of friends. Whoa, 'cause brother, you're in danger, and it's time to make amends. You might be looking the other way, but he's looking straight at you. So if Jesus is a stranger, get yourself introduced. I'm not some religious nut. No, I'm just stating the facts. You might be straying, but there's still time to turn back, 'cause the day is coming when you'll have to sink or swim. And it won't matter who you know if you don't know him. Jesus is a stranger, check your circle of friends. Whoa, 'cause brother, you're in danger, and it's time to make amends. You might be looking the other way, but he's looking straight at you. So if Jesus is a stranger, get yourself introduced. Yes, if Jesus is a stranger, check your circle of friends. Whoa, 'cause brother, you're in danger, and it's time to make amends. You might be looking the other way, but he's looking straight at you. So if Jesus is a stranger, get yourself introduced. Yes, if Jesus is a stranger, get yourself.
Come and listen in to the radio station where the mighty host of heaven sing.
Turn your radio on,
turn your radio on,
turn your radio on,
turn your radio on. If you want to hear the songs of Zion coming from the land of the endless spring,
get in touch with God.
Get in touch with God. Turn your radio on. Turn your radio on.
Turn your radio on.
Turn your radio on. And listen to the music in the air.
Turn your radio on.
Turn your radio on. Heaven's glory share. Heaven's glory share.
Turn the lights down low.
Turn the lights down low. And listen to the Master's radio.
Get in touch with God.
Get in touch with God. Turn your radio on. Turn your radio on. The songs of the fathers and mothers and the many friends gone on before.
Turn your radio on.
Turn your radio on.
Turn your radio on.
Turn your radio on. Some eternal morning we shall meet them over on the Hallelujah Show.
Get in touch with God.
Get in touch with God. Turn your radio on.
Turn your radio on.
Turn your radio on. Turn your radio on. And listen to the music in the air.
Turn your radio on.
Turn your radio on. Heaven's glory share.
God.
Get in touch with God. Turn your radio
We started off this morning with Ray Stevens.
Yay!
If Jesus is a stranger,
check your circle of friends.
And that's good advice from Ray. And just now we heard from a new group for the Rambler Radio, but they're really not a new group at all. That was the Hee Haw Gospel Quartet. What are you laughing about?
Give me a minute. Say that one again.
The Hee Haw Gospel Quartet.
All right. If that's what you want to call it,
what would
fun.
You call it?
Sweetheart, that was the Hee Haw Gospel Quartet, and that was Grandpa Jones,
yeah,
Roy Clark,
yeah,
Buck Owens,
uh-huh,
and on bass.
I never can remember his name.
You never watched it.
I did.
That was Kenny Price on bass. I hope our listeners enjoyed them, because we've got another one coming up in the second part of the hour this morning.
Oh, good.
Yeah, we found, rambling around out there, and found some Hee Haw Gospel Quartet albums.
Ooh.
Oh, there's several of them.
Mm-hmm.
And they did all of the older stuff. They did a lot of Redback Hymnal. A lot of really, really good stuff out there. So,
well, they did a gospel song every week, didn't they?
Mm-hmm. That was back in the time that you did that. I think the only ones that didn't, at variety shows, the only ones that didn't do a gospel number somewhere in there were Carol Burnett and possibly Sonny and Cher. So, but as
quite
far
likely
as,
Sonny and Cher.
As far as I do know that lately a lot of radio shows, or radio stations rather, have been doing country gospel,
mm-hmm,
and I think that Hee Haw Gospel Quartet, the Hee Haw Show, did it many, many times better.
Yep.
They did it first.
Well,
the original country gospel.
That's it.
You can't get more of the gospel than, or country gospel than, hay hanging out your overalls. Next we have Tim Lovelace. I don't know that Tim Lovelace was ever on Hee Haw, but he might have been, and I missed it that night. So let's hear Tim Lovelace.
Did you miss Hee Haw very often?
Needless to say, Hee Haw was big in our house. And that's all we're going to say about that for a minute. And let's see, next we've got Tim Lovelace coming up with, he found out something that a lot of people worry about when you go to a new church or different church. And let's listen to that one.
Well, I went camping just a while back with a couple of high school friends. And on Sunday morning, I wanted to find a church to worship in. So I packed my truck and I headed out. Saw it in a cloud of dust. It was the Ebenezer Fellowship, non-denominational Baptist Free Will Church. When I walked in, it was time to start. And that little church was packed. There was only one seat on the very front row, even though I really wanted the back. So I walked right down and I took a seat. A hush fell over the place as a sweet little gray-haired woman walked up and said, "Boy, I got something to say. Folks around here call me Granny. I'm as sweet as I can be. Well, I volunteer for everything. They couldn't make it without me. I teach Sunday school, I sew and bake. Why, I'm even in charge of the Christmas play. And there's only one thing I ask in return, a lesson you should learn. Don't sit in my pew. You know, it belongs to me. I've been sitting right here at least 40 years, and that's the way it's gonna be. I can tell that you are new around here, so you better get one thing clear. Sit in my pew." Well, I walked to the back of the church and I was feeling just about as tall as a flea when one of those deacons walked up and handed me a brown, ice-cold metal folding chair. So I sat out there in the aisle and I listened to the choir as they sang, "I Shall Not Be Moved." And then the preacher looked at me and he said, "Now we want our special guest to stay when the service is over with for some of Granny's red velvet cake." And that's what I did. But just about the time they said the blessing, I looked down and noticed I didn't have a fork. Well, I figured I'd made enough commotion for one day, so I thought, I'm going to ease in there in the kitchen, and I'm going to find the utensil drawer and help myself. And that's what I did. But just about the time I located that drawer, guess who spun me around? It was Granny. "Stay out of my kitchen, boy. Well, you know that it belongs to me. I've been cooking in here at least 40 years, and that's the way it's gonna be. So if you need a fork or if you need a spoon, the next time stay in out of my kitchen. And then she reached up, kissed me on the cheek and said, you know, Granny hopes you come back next week. But if you do the next time, don't get my parking space. Don't sing so loud. Wear a coat and tie. Come early enough for Sunday school. Stay out of my kitchen. But most of all, I can tell that you are new around here. So you better get one thing clear. Here we go, y'all. If you know what's good for you, sit with me. Don't sit in my pew. But just remember, Granny loves you.
Tim Lovelace, I like that.
Like the man said,
oh,
don't sit in my pew.
Yes, dear. Anyway, Aaron Wilburn, you know, yeah. Aaron Wilburn yeah. has a, well, a kind of a different take on life sometimes. And, well, eventually, we'll just push the button, dear. There's a love song that comes out of this.
A love song?
Well, Aaron Wilburn style.
And it's not just me that has a peculiar, unusual look at life. Songwriters in Nashville prove it with the songs they write. Songs like, How Can I Miss You When You Won't Go Away? If the phone doesn't ring, you'll know it's me. When you leave, walk out backwards so I'll think you're walking in. If I'd shot you when I wanted to, I'd be out by now. If you won't leave me alone, I'll find someone who will. I'm so miserable without you, it's almost like having you here. I'm sorry I made you cry, but at least your face is cleaner. Take me out to the cornfield, honey. I'll kiss you between the ears. These are songs. The oil is all in Texas, but the dipsticks are in D.C. And my all-time favorite unusual song. This is kind of romantic. So men, you may want to reach over and hold her hand. If it's your wife, or you may want to just slip your arm around her shoulder somewhere during this song and say, Honey, that's from me to you. You ask me if I love you and if my love is true. Well, if I were a rich man, here is what I'd do. I'd buy you a diamond ring and a new fur coat or two. If my nose was running money, I'd blow it all on you. If my nose was running money, I'd blow it all on you. I'd buy you a Cadillac, a new Mercedes too. I'd build you a mansion up on that mountain top. If my nose was running money, but honey, it's not. If my nose was running money, you'd have anything you please. Anytime you wanted cash, all I'd have to do is sneeze. Honey, you'd win the lottery when I have a cold or flu. If my nose was running money, I'd blow it all on you. It's a booger of a problem I've got wish my nose was running money, but it's not. I'd buy you a diamond ring, a new fur coat or two. If my nose was running money, I'd blow it all on you.
Okay, Aaron Wilburn with a love song, huh?
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Hmm. Okay, that was from me to you, dear.
Oh, how sweet. Here, this is from me to you.
What's that?
It's a tissue, I think you...
Oh.
Meantime, here, you take care of that. Next up, we have Redeemed Quartet, group of really young guys from, I believe that's Indiana, isn't it, Dave?
That's right. Central Indiana. My old stomping grounds.
Have you made your preparation for the banquet? He's prepared. Friend, you've got your invitation. Promise me that you'll be there. Can't you hear the master say, friend, it's time to celebrate. Meet me at the table just inside the gate. Meet me at the table at the breaking of the bread. Meet me over yonder
where the millions will be fed.
Come and join that celebration. Heaven's wedding bells will ring. Meet me at the table of the King. Now there's a way that you can make it. Though old Satan says don't try. Make that promise and don't break it, and you'll meet me by and by. Keep your lamps all trimmed and burning with no shadow of a doubt. For the bridegroom is returning. Don't let your lamp go out.
Why don't you
meet me at the table
at the breaking of the bread?
Over yonder
where the millions will be fed.
Come and join that celebration. Heaven's wedding bells will ring. Meet me at the table of the King.
Now
meet me at the table
at the breaking of the bride.
Meet me over yonder where the millions will be fed.
Tell the same old lie. If you're trying to fill the same old holes inside, there's a better life. There's a better life. If you've got pain, he's a pain taker. If you feel lost, he's a way maker. Savior, if you got chains, he's a chain breaker. We've all searched for the light of day in the dead of night. We've all found ourselves worn out from the same old fight. We've all run to things we know just ain't right. And there's a better life. There's a better life. If you've got pain, he's a pain taker. If you feel lost, he's a way maker. If you need freedom or saving, he's a prison shaking savior. If you've got chains, he's a chain breaker. can feel it, somebody testify. If you believe it, if you receive it, if you can feel it, somebody testify. If you believe it, if you receive it, if you can feel it, somebody testify. If you got pain, he's a pain taker. If you feel lost, he's a way maker. If you need freedom or saving, he's a prison shaking savior. If you got chains, he's a chain breaker. If you need freedom or saving, he's a prison shaking savior. If you got chains, he's a chain breaker.
And that was the McMillans with Chainbreaker, one of their newer songs. We've got some bluegrass music for you this morning. And starting off our bluegrass break, here's the Little Roy and Lizzie Show with Lord in the Morning.
If I die before the daylight, don't cry for me, don't cry for me. Cause I'll be with my Lord in heaven. That's where I'll be, that's where I'll be. And I'll see my Lord in the morning as he sits upon his golden throne. Don't want nobody crying over me. You know the earth was never home.
Like me, but no two are quite the same. Each of us have stories of the lives that we've seen changed. I rolled off the printing press 8 years ago last June, and someone with the Gideons placed me in this hotel room. They slid me in this table drawer between two double beds. Most often I'm forgotten, but sometimes I do get read. There have been hundreds, even thousands, who have passed a glance at me. But the ones who took my words to heart are now forever free. The power that's within me is available to all. So when some stranger picks me up, I'm there to heed the call. The answers you are seeking for today and evermore are pressed upon my pages. I'm the Bible in the drawer. There was a man from Indiana, lost in drugs and deep despair. He had just about hit bottom when he saw me laying there. Picked me up and started reading, found his place in heaven's plan. The next morning when he checked out, he walked out a different man. A young runaway from Dallas who had stopped in for the night, out of money, food, and options when she saw me in the light. Jesus offered her the peace that she had craved but never found. Called home and soon her mom and dad and she were Texas bound. A brand new story walks into my room most every night, and the words of Jesus' love are here in red and black and white. Whatever you are seeking, I have just the answer for. It's pressed upon my pages, I'm the Bible in the drawer. Pressed upon my pages, I'm the Bible in the drawer.
That was the Farmhands with their latest song, The Bible in the Drawer, from their new CD project. They are from Nashville, Tennessee. Another Tennessee family is the Isaacs, and here they are singing Rocks.
There's a lot of people talking about people, looking down on everybody, acting like they're sitting on a steeple, keeping all their own faults locked up in a big vault, forgetting that God don't need a combination to see it all.
Raise your hand if you ain't ever done nothing wrong.
That's what I thought.
Rocks are heavy and they hurt people you love. So easy reaching down and picking them up, but I ain't gonna throw no stones at nobody. Don't wanna get hit by a ricochet. Ain't got no room for no rocks in my pockets anyway.
He just sat there drawing on the ground beside her. She was caught red-handed and man, they all couldn't wait to stone her. Now I'm just paraphrasing, but Jesus said, oh, wait a minute,
step right up and be the first to throw if you ain't done some sinning.
One by one, they all dropped their stones and went home.
Heavy, and they hurt people you love. And it's so easy reaching down and picking them up, but I ain't gonna throw no stones at nobody. Don't wanna get hit by a ricochet. Ain't got no room for no rock.
They told me that Jesus would carry my burdens. They said that he safely and surely would pilot me through. They told me to cast my cares completely upon him. And I found all they said about Jesus is true. He's more than anybody ever told me about him. He's done for me what no other ever could do. What he placed in my heart. Said begging by the roadside one day. Someone told him Jesus of Nazareth was passing his way. He heard everybody who met him forever was changed. With a touch from the Master's great hand, I believe he proclaimed.
That was Jeff Tolbert, More Than I Could Tell. You're listening to Rambler Radio, Sunday edition. Visit us on Facebook at Rambler Radio. You can listen to the video song of the day and explore, months of song links. Follow us on Facebook to get Rambler Radio song links and information straight into your Facebook timeline. For information on concerts in the Central Florida area, stop by our website at floridasoutherngospel.org. That's floridasoutherngospel.org. Now here, as we promised you earlier, is more from the Hee Haw Gospel Quartet. Here's one of Elizabeth's new favorite songs, Rockin' on the Waves.
I am on the restless sea of life, where no calmness comes to still the tide. For 'tis full of deadly sin and strife. Rest and peace are on the other side. I am rockin', rockin', rockin' on the waves. I am rockin' on the waves.
I am rockin', 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 rockin',
rockin',
rockin',
rockin', rockin',
rockin'
on the ocean waves. I am rockin', rockin', rockin' on the waves. I am rockin' on the waves.
I am rockin', 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 rockin',
rockin',
rockin',
rockin',
rockin',
rockin' on the ocean waves.
What a glorious thought to feel this way, when the raging tempest rolls on high, knowing he will hear me when I pray, treat me, save us in the by and by. I am rocking, rocking, rocking on the waves. I am rocking on the waves.
Rocking, 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 rocking,
rocking, rocking,
on the ocean waves. I am rockin', rockin', rockin' on the waves.
I am rocking on the way.
I am rocking, 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 rocking,
rocking, rocking, rocking, rocking on the ocean way. I am rocking, rocking, rocking on the way. I am rocking on the way.
Rockin', rockin',
rockin', rockin', rockin', rockin', rockin' on the ocean waves. I am rockin', rockin', rockin' on the waves. I am rockin' on the waves.
I am rockin', 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 rockin',
rockin', rockin',
rockin',
rockin' on the ocean waves.
Our Savior's walk to Calvary, the only way to pardon sin was give His life and rise again. He did for me what I could not do. His cleansing
the Little Roy and Lizzie Show. He washed my soul. Let's listen to West Wind. Somebody's praying back home.
Alone in the twilight of a Tennessee summer, 600 miles from my home. Awakened, awaiting the whispers of wisdom that comfort me when I'm alone. But who'll have the answer? Gathering storm. Somewhere tonight I
someone's lifting me to the Lord. Somebody's praying down on their knees, back in the place I was born. Somebody's praying in Carolina. Somebody's praying back home. Moving so slowly, the morning sun rises. I'm drained to the depths of my soul, wondering and wanting, a prisoner of weakness, not patient, persistent, or bold. But someday my dreams will come true. Someday my moment will come. If I lift my spirit to you and set my soul sailing in song, and somebody's praying down on their knees, back in the place I was born. Yes, somebody's praying in Carolina. Somebody's praying back home. Yes, somebody's praying in North Carolina. Somebody's praying back
trial, and it seems you're standing all alone. When the tears fall down like bitter rain, and you're wondering if the sun will shine again. In the midst of disappointment, look around, you'll find a faithful friend. Shining light upon the lily by the way. He has picked me up and helped me when I thought I could not face another day. And when my heart had stopped its singing and my mind was simply searching for an end, faithful friend. Jesus is a friend that sticks closer than any brother ever can. When the ones that you have trusted prove untrue,
on him you can depend. He will never fail or let you down, and his love will help your broken heart to mend. So pick up the broken pieces and turn around. You'll find a faithful friend.
He's walked through my darkest valley, shining light upon the lily by the way. He has picked me up and helped me when I thought I could not face another day. And my mind was simply searching for an end.
I can tell you by experience,
I found a faithful friend. Found a faithful
friend. Was Redeemed Quartet with I've Found a Faithful Friend. And Redeemed Quartet is a new group to the Rambler this week. We came across them this week.
I was out surfing the web.
Oh, the intertubes?
Well, it's okay, because I was hanging ten looking for good gospel music. And these guys, you know how you get on a rabbit trail?
Yeah.
Chase a rabbit around, and they were at the end of the rabbit trail, or one of them anyway. And, nice looking bunch of guys, young.
Mm-hmm.
And
Midwestern, wholesome. Didn't you tell me they're
cute
brothers?
Cute as a bug's ear.
are they brothers?
They're two pairs of brothers.
Okay.
Two that, you know, yeah.
Two brothers and two brothers.
Yep.
All right.
They have a nice sound. They're growing. They're aging. They're getting better, just like cheese. Move along. Let's see. Oh,
that was pretty cheesy.
Sorry. Coming up next, we have Balsam Range. This is quickly becoming Dave's favorite. I think he's played it about 40 times this week. This is Balsam Range with Rise and Shine.
Thank you.
and the dock closes in. You can't find the answer, and you can't see the end. Just look to the east, the light's breaking through. When morning has broken, all things are made new. And rise and shine,
rise and shine.
There's a new day at dawning. The voice that you hear is your soul calling. Don't wait till tomorrow. Lord knows it's time.
Hope you've enjoyed this Sunday's Rambler Radio. We've certainly enjoyed bringing you all of this music, from the Hee Haw Gospel Quartet to the Little Roy and Lizzie Show to a new group just starting out, Redeemed Quartet. We brought you bluegrass, we brought you old music, we brought you the humor of Tim Lovelace and Aaron Wilburn. Well, we just gave you a big dose of Southern gospel music this morning, however you categorize it. We hope you received a blessing, and even more, we hope you're back next week. We'll do it all over again. Well, we'll play different songs and stuff like that, but we'll be back next Sunday at 8 o'clock. We'll meet you here. To close today's program and take us into next week, The Old Rugged Cross Made the Difference by Wilburn and Wilburn.
Was a life filled with aimless desperation, without hope, walked a shell of a man. Then a hand with a nail print stretched downward, just one touch. Then a new life began, and the old rugged cross made the difference in a life bound for heartache and defeat. I will praise Him forever. The difference for me. Barren walls echoed harshness and anger. Little feet ran in terror to hide. Now those walls ring with love, warmth, and laughter. Since the giver of life moved inside, there's a room filled with sad, ashen faces, without hope,
death has wrapped them in gloom. But at the sight of a saint, there's rejoicing. For life can't be sealed in a tomb. Oh, and the old rugged cross made the difference.